I think there's a lot of people out there who may be scared to hire not just someone who's blind or visually impaired, but somebody with a disability in general. Don't be afraid to take a chance. You know, in life, one thing I've discovered is sometimes you just have to take a chance on things. And if an employer hires somebody who's blind or visually impaired, I believe they will find that 9 times out of 10, those individuals work harder or even harder than those individuals who work for them who do not have a disability. As I have gotten older and matured more, I've realized that life is what you make it. And if you make a list of the positives and the negatives in your life, the positives, you know, the blessings will always usually outweigh the curses and the negatives in life. I've gone through many storms in life, and I give all the credit to the good Lord for getting me through every single one of these storms that I have gone through, and it has definitely helped to make me a stronger individual.